What is a capital example? This is the term has broad usage and describes anything of benefits or value to an owner. Many think of capital as cash only, but there are multiple classes of capital. For example, intellectual property is a form of capital for tech companies and publishers. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.